when we tell people that there is actually a compassionate, life-affirming option that doesn't involve killing animals, and it is a revolution that is sweeping across the country, we have every single one of them willing to follow us into that more compassionate future.